not know what happened.
Hello. Tamori was on Cobb High School's annual trip to Belize. The students had just landed, and prior to going to the hotel, they stopped at the Cyburn River. Tamori was equipped with a GoPro, which captured everything, including his drowning.
You can just tell that Tamori is having difficulty swimming, and you can hear him yell for help 3 times. You can hear him reaching out